right, you guys were really close before. Try that again. This first song we've not played in 3 years. I've taken 4 shots since this started. We're playing at least 5 songs. Let's go. My intellectuality.
Thank you. for the top set. You're gonna hear more pinch harmonics than you heard in the 80s during this fucking set.
So,
the whole decade.
We've played shows. Our average show for the first 7 years was probably about 6 people per. And then last year we were lucky enough to have a couple thousand. But this is probably way more fun, at least for me to play, than any of the other shows. So at some point, I'm gonna need everybody to hold up a piece of beef jerky, and I need to take a picture just to be slave to the thing. But this next song right here, we used to play to close our set every single show. We never recorded it in this band, so that's fun. This song, but so do you. So sing as fucking loud as you want, or come and sing up here. I don't even care anymore at this point. So here we go.
Early in the morning, rising to the street, light me up that cigarette, and I strap shoes on my feet. Got to find the reason, a reason things went wrong. Got to find a reason why my money's all gone. I can sing it high, and I can play the guitar like a motherfucker. I living room, the bills I have to pay. Don't go nail my mind, folks, but it's a modern goodbye to the rock. The fucking quiet, it's all the same. Better when it, when it, when it, when it feels the same. That's a nothing, that's a nothing. Comes back to me. It's loving, it's what I got. To the beer for that end. Loving, what I got.
Things up legally. Obama.
Yeah.
a song cut out, they cut out too. Geysers are gone, he's got no pedals.
Okay, I'll plug the geyser, just turn them off.
Uh-huh.
And he'll reset his thing. Well, not, you can't use the geysers anymore then.
I can rap for them. I'm Jesus, baby.
I'm back in black.
Somehow did it. Mother Nature cannot keep us down. Particular tune. What's that?
I'm an extrovert. I'm an extrovert.
Pretty fucking cool. If you heard me, fiance, getting a beer. Irresistible's for you. This one's called Never.
Yeah! Thank you. into low places. Dave!
Are you guys having a good time tonight? Yeah. Has everybody drank tonight? Is everybody continuously drinking tonight? That's a message from the Fredericksburg Police Department. This next song's an original. All right, the cheesy story is, we'll just say that we had a dream and that was to do music and then we got to accomplish it and yada, yada, yada. So this song is called Dream for anybody that has a dream and wants to follow. Does everybody have a piece of packet of jerky in their hand? All right. I'm gonna need everybody to hold that pack of jerky as high as you can. All right. Everybody, hold up your pack of jerky. Please hold up your jerky as high as you can do it. I need this picture so you can get more free jerky. Thanks, guys. Now eat your free jerky. So much jerky.
Well, while I'm tuning this guitar, let me just say, we've actually toured the entire United States, and not because we're from here, but Virginia is always our favorite state. You guys are always the most friendly, the most badass crowds, and we cannot thank you guys enough for that. Even throughout our technical difficulties, you guys are badass. So give yourselves a round of applause. Thank you for hanging out with us. And enjoy your jerky.
Just so you know a little bit more about us, we are three men that like to sleep in a bed together. All of us have seen every part of every other one of us. Just yesterday we were swimming in Lake Anna, and Pat decided to swim naked and his shorts fell to the bottom. And he had to explain to my mom as he came up the stairs why he was butt naked with just so many men around him. She understood immediately.
She was like, let me see what you got under there. Yeah.
If you do know the words you want to come up and sing, Jason, you come up.
Yeah. Directs, but I was printed on if I could.
Like I said, that's off our first album, For Sale, right over here. You won't see it on the track listing, but it's the bonus track. All rights reserved.
It's 10:36.
What do you think Norm Gordon's wise allows? I believe him, I have no reason not to.
Poppy. Well, this next song's for all you ladies, or
mostly
gentlemen.
Mostly.
Mostly the gentlemen. Like Tim from Adventure Brewing. Can I get a cheers for Adventure Brewing? They're doing fucking great stuff for local brewery. This weekend, I'm rambling their brown through coffee and hazelnut Friday night only. Careless plug, I'll be there. Alright, this is the most loved song we have ever written off our third album.
Sang in the original key, not dropped down for a man. Here it goes. Because we're having fun. Thank you. If you don't like the song, please focus on Pat's breast. They're very defined, and he has
one nice singular breast.
Drummer that keeps banking that ass. What do you guys think? I agree. We're gonna bring it down a notch and then bring it back up and then probably call it a night so we can drink with all you guys. Have a good time. We'd love for you to pick up an album. If you guys know this is from like the old Archives, first album ever.
This one actually is from our first album ever.
No joke on that one, but we appreciate you guys' support. Thank you for being here. Please sing this one if you know.
It takes time and surrender. Look deep inside the heart of the lover. Dark.
Before we play this next song, I just want to actually kind of be serious for a second. It is very rare that the three of us actually get to play together. Like I said, I live here, he lives in Nashville, and he lives in Vegas. We've toured all over the country with different people, but this is who we like to tour with. So I just want to say thank you for letting us come here and play. We love playing Fredericksburg. Also, we love Sarah Hall, and she's about to leave this town. So we want to say thank you so much for having your going away party be with us, because I've known you since high school, he's known you since college, Pat's known you since that one night. Oh, no, wait, that wasn't Pat. So, it was the other 15 guys. So, I'm just kidding. Anyway, I'm gonna get hit, but she'll leave this country, so. Anyway, thank you guys for letting us come here and be friends with you guys. In the words of Nixon from Framing Hanley, we all have hands and you do too, so when we're done with this, we wanna touch everybody's hand and say thank you. We're gonna be over here. If you haven't heard yet, we have so much beef jerky.
And lots of merch.
And merch. You can get the merch for money and the beef jerky for the merch. So this is our last song. We always close our set with this. Thank you guys so much for having us. Thank you, Dave, for having us. Thank you, Bill, for doing such a good job. Thank you, Billy, for being awesome. Fuck you, too.
Billy.
Thank you.
Places ready for him?
Yes!
Alright, before we get off stage, Dave has been waiting all day. He's the one that made this possible. Bill, if you cue that up, we're gonna help Dave out sing this song. Alright, everybody sing along.
Are y'all banging up?
Wow. I showed up in boots, ruined your black tie affair. Last one to show, I was the last one I thought you'd see there. And I saw surprise and the fear in his eyes when I took his glass of champagne. I toasted you, said, honey, we may be through, and you'll never hear me complain. Cause I got friends in low places where the whiskey chases my blues away, and I'll be okay.
places.
Cheers, guys.
Hey, seriously, thank you guys for coming. I really appreciate this. This is an awesome event. Thank everybody for being here.
Some stuff,
we'll take a shot, and
also,
thank you guys for hanging out.
Here's to drinking.
And that was Dave.
Up there, yeah.